Hello everyone. Today we will learn about multiplication by expanded notation. So here is our first number 52 multiplied by 3. The first number is of two digits. So what we have to do, we will break the number 52. It will be 50 plus 2. Here we are multiplying by 3. So first we will pick this 50, we will multiply this by 3. 50 multiplied by 3, we will put this in one bracket. Now we will put the plus sign. And then we will multiply this 2 by 3. Now solve it. 50 multiplied by 3. 5 times 3 is 15. And this 0 we will write at the end. Now put this plus sign. 2 times 3 is 6. Now 150 plus 6, 156. This is our answer. Now we will solve one more number, one more question. In that question, both the numbers will be of two digits. Let's take 54 multiplied by 65. Here the first number is of two digit and the second number is also of two digit. So what we will do, let us break the first number. It will be 50 plus 4. And another number is 65. Let us break this number also. It will be 60 plus 5. Now what we have to do here, first we will write this 50 plus 4 in horizontal line. And now we will write this 60 and 5. This was left, this we will write in the vertical column. So it was 50 plus 4 that we have to remember always. And this was 60 plus 5 that also we have to keep in mind. So what we will do here, as it was the multiplication question. So first of all, we will multiply this 50 by 60. And then we will multiply this 4 by 60. So right here, 50 multiplied by 60. And then right here, 4 multiplied by 60. So let us solve it. 5 times 6 is 30. Two zeros are here, so it will come like this. Now we have to solve this. 4 times 6 is 24. Now one zero is here, that we will take it down. Now we have to remember, as it was 50 plus 4, 50 plus 4, so whatever the product has come, 3,240, this we have to add it. So 3,000 plus 240, it will be 3,240. Now our 5 is left. It was 60 plus 5. So what we will do, we will first multiply this 50 by 5, then we will multiply this 4 by 5. It will be a step-by-step process. And here it will be 4 times 5. Now 5 times 5 is 25, and this 1, 0 we will write at the end. Now next is 4 times 5, it will be 20. So again, this was 50 plus 4. So whatever the product is coming in this line we have to add it. So 250 plus 20, it will be 270. Now, between 60 and 5 also, there was a plus sign, 60 plus 5. So whatever the answer has come in this line, whatever the answer has come, that also we have to add. So the answer will be 0 and this 11, 1 carry, 2 plus 1, 3 plus 2 is 5 and it is 3. So the answer is 3510. So this was the multiplication by expanded notation. When we have one two-digit number, then we have to break that number only. But when we have both the numbers are of two-digit number, then we have to break both the numbers like this. It will be a step-by-step process and it will be like this. Thank you everyone for watching the video.